Han, I have good news. Your carts are on their way back.
I don't know what to say. Any hope I have of getting my belongings back was quickly fading. Ramrock's lot called me a fool for believing in the good in wizard kind. Thank you for proving them wrong.
I managed to free your carts fairly easily.
Oh, I'm glad you're all right. Oh, I can't wait to have my things back, especially my paints. You know, you've inspired me. I've been dealing with witches and wizards for years, and we've always got along just fine. Perhaps my next piece will be a tribute to all that is good between us.
What a nice idea, Arn. I wish you luck with it.
Oh, I can't wait to get started. Thank you again for all you've done. All the best to you. Once my carts arrive, I'd be happy to show you my wares.
Level up. Now, what should I do? Heaven. Still a few left on the page. In the Highlands as well. Now, obviously, there's nothing to do there. Quests. Let's see. There's a ghost thing. That's the main story quest. And still loads more at Hogwarts. Let's see. Lots of things. As I could. It's an appearance award, though. Kind of interested in that. I don't know what that is, though. The award. Crimes and experiments.
Whoever came up with using
moonstone.
Well, I've yet to understand how one is expected to do the homework for Finn's class, since that would require staying awake.
That's not what I was looking for, but. Pretty good thing, isn't it? forget how I do that.
Did you get your bit of root from Pippin's, or did you pick it yourself?
Got a lump of graphics. Oh, wonderful. Very pretty. Anyway. Oh, it's wrong. Oh, no. Yeah, that's wrong too. It's been a while since I played. I totally forgot the parts. Yep.
Revelio.
Been blessed. Okay. I don't think she's been here yet. Maybe.
Revelio. Revelio.
Oh, Oh, those things, right? Those things. Yeah, I need to get back into the similar things, because that was
Revelio.
Super terrible. Anyway, I don't know. Back to these crazy things. Leeches. Oh, that's disgusting. Cool. Oh, there's something over there. That's dragonflies, right? Yeah, that's a dragonfly. Right, okay. So, we're around. Weird. Is it for that one to I guess I don't need to.
Revelio.
When is it for that song? It's all good. So that one, I'll just go this way for a sec. Yeah, it's a good thing. Can I do this? Yeah. Why did that sound like a trick?
Revelio.
Here I am, as good as my word.
There you are.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school.
Yeah.
Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
This isn't eerie at all, is it?
Surprising how much of this is
Rebellion.
Rather unfortunately coming back to me.
Oh, really? Oh, this is the biggest question.
You know, The closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek? Hmm.
Okay, I need to swap out.
Thank you.
Revelio.
I need to get more life before I continue that.